know that viruses and cells co-evolve together over long periods of time, but it's more than that. We're actually surprisingly closely related. It turns out that the viruses that attack us are actually made from bits and pieces of our own cells.
spotlight in any way. So we can't look for its silhouette to map where it is. We'll be right back.
Psychedelic. psychedelic I'm not going to do that.